Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of refrigeration and air conditioning. Topic is air conditioning. Question number 25 from engineering services mains 2014 is 1 kilogram of air at 35 degrees Celsius GBT and 50% relative humidity is mixed with 2 kilogram of air at 20 degrees Celsius GBT and 13 degrees Celsius dew point temperature. Calculate the specific humidity, temperature and enthalpy of the mixture. Assume specific heat of steam as 1.88 kilojoule per kilogram per degree Kelvin, and the following properties may be used. So these are the properties corresponding to different temperatures. So here, taking first condition is 35 degrees Celsius DBT and 60% relative humidity, and we know that relative humidity is PV by PS. Okay, so PS is corresponding to 35 degrees Celsius. Saturation pressure that we can see from table, that is 0.563. Okay, so now we can find out PV and then we can use the formula for specific humidity for the sample, that is 0.622 PV divided by PT minus PV, and PT total pressure, that is atmospheric pressure, that is 1.01325. So omega 1 comes out to 0.02145. Similarly, for the another sample, that is 20 degrees Celsius DBT and 30 degrees dew point temperature. For 30 degrees dew point temperature, we can see the saturation pressure, that is 0.01501, and that pressure is vapor pressure for this sample. So, and again using the formula for specific humidity, we can find out, we can put value of PV and PT and find out omega, that is 0.09 0.09346. Okay, now specific humidity of the mixture. First question is specific humidity of the mixture. So now sample 1 is of 1 kg and sample 2 is 2 kg. So m1 omega 1 plus m2 omega 2 is total humidity or total water vapor in the mixture divided by total mass, is specific humidity of the mixture, that is 0.01338. And second part is to find out final temperature. So that can be found out by heat balance. So that is the heat of the heat, total heat of the sample 1, this is total heat of sample 2, and this is the sample total heat of mixture. Okay. So m1 Cp here plus into T1 plus m2 Cp here into T2 will be equal to m total mass plus multiply the Cp, T final. So we can find out T final because we know all the values, so that is 25 degrees. Now last question is enthalpy of mixture. As we have calculated specific humidity is 0.01338. So from the specific humidity we can find out partial pressure of water vapor by using the same formula. So that is 0.02133 bar. Taking PT as 1.01325 atmospheric pressure, and now the corresponding dew point by interpolation is 0.02133 bar. And corresponding to that pressure, that pressure lie in between this 0.02234 and 0.0125, and corresponding to 0.0234 the saturation temperature is 20 and this is corresponding to this is 30. So now because what our pressure is 0.02133 bar, so we'll use interpolation to find out the saturation temperature or dew temperature at of the final sample. Okay. So that is 20 minus that will be used as 20 minus 13 and saturation pressure minus 20 minus corresponding to 13, and again difference of saturation pressure corresponding to 20 minus given pressure, and saturation temperature corresponding to 20 corresponding to this 0.0, saturation temperature corresponding to 0.0234 is 20. So now using that we can find out PD, and after finding out PD that is 18.2 75, we can find out the enthalpy of the separate stream also by interpreting by using the same method. So the enthalpy corresponding to 20 is 2538 and corresponding to 30 is 2525. And now difference of temperature from 20 degrees is this much. So and at 20 degrees is the enthalpy of this. So by interpolation we can find out enthalpy of the specific enthalpy of the water vapor or steam. Now but this steam is in super condition in air, because air is at 25 degrees Celsius, so we'll use superheat part also, that is given by 128 final temperature driver temperature minus beacon temperature. And this is your saturated steam and enthalpy. So as specific humidity is this quantity, so the enthalpy of water vapor will be 35.36 kilojoules per kilogram of air. Specific humidity means mass of water vapor in 1 kilogram of air. So that is the enthalpy of water vapor per kilogram of dry air. And specific enthalpy of dry air is as temperature of dry air is 25 and Cp is 1.05, so it is 25.125 kilograms per kilogram. So now dry air quantity is 3 kg, so total enthalpy will be so answer will be addition of these two multiplied by mass.